What is up, everyone? So today, me and Ariana are going to be showing you the best XP maps. But first, if you want all of this to work, press support a creator and type in this. Yes, get me to 1K because I am not at 1K yet. Please. Get me to 1K. Please. I'm begging you. And now you're going to press accept, and it's going to say nothing there because I don't have one yet. Okay, so you're going to type in this code up here. If you can't see it, it is 0634891914438. And then if FFA with all weapons pops up, yeah, make sure to favorite this because this is a very good one. But we have lots of good ones on the list. But this one is just for if you're quickly trying to get XP and if you can leave your console on. That's the best. You can at least get 300,000, I think. You get every 30 minutes, you get about 100,000. So, however long it lasts. Now, it is about a 10 to 20 minute process. Okay, so first you're gonna load in, and you're gonna wanna go over and press start. And then, yeah, Ariana just got back. Hi, Ariana.
Hey, what's up?
Sorry. Yeah, so as soon as the game starts, I'll show y'all what you'll have to do, but it's taking forever. There we go. Okay, so first, you're gonna come over here, and you wanna get, like, a fast gun. So I normally get the AR, the MK, and the sniper, and that should be good. Then go out here, into the middle right here, and go to the XP shop right here. You're gonna hold it down, spawn in here. So now you're going to want to run over to AFK XP, hold it down. Now, this is the thing that you're going to want to wait on. After you get the AFK XP, there's going to be a 9-minute, or about 10 minutes, you have to wait to get about 10,000 XP the first time. But before you do that, you want to come back here. Normally there's a button. Oh, there it is. Right there. It gives you a lot more AFK.
And then you would come to this wall.
Yeah, then you want to come over here and break this, but we're not going to break it right now. And whenever you do it, you're going to get a lot more, but we've done this a lot today, so we're not getting as much. But then after you break that and you're waiting, you can do this where you just kind of hit all the chickens. It's very fun, actually. But after a while, it's really cool. And after you get 999 or 1,000, come over here and spend it right here. There's your large XP, which gives you about a 2,000 bonus. And then every 30 minutes that you're here, you can come over here, and that will get you like 5,000 extra XP. And then if you want these, which these are a lot harder to get, they're not, I think they actually do less XP, but they're really hard. Takes a lot longer to get. You fish in here, and you have to pick it up, and you just keep on doing it over and over again. I don't like to do this because you need to get 50 for the very large. And I'm not
it takes forever if you do this way.
Honestly, like, I could get done, like, 4 extra larges, and that one's, like, only half of that extra large, so it's not really worth it. Sometimes if it'll just like randomly spawn you back out, but you just go back in. And if you have someone else with you, it normally only works for one person.
How did a chicken get out?
I don't know. They jump, I think. But if you are with another person, you should probably do it alone, but we're going to do it together. It only works for one person. Now, the other person can get all of this and do the, like, buy the large XP and this and the button, but I don't think the button works. We haven't really tried that out yet. But, they can still get the XP for killing the chickens. Like, the chickens give you about 10 XP. Same with those. And so I only got 50 right now. but you need like 1,000. Alright, so about 2 minutes has passed. I only got 2,000. It goes up about every minute, sometimes faster. We have about a minute and 25 seconds until this XP is finally done, and it's gonna give us a lot more. Now, the more you die, the slower it goes. It's only giving me about 30 XP per second. But it's still pretty quick if you leave it on for a long time. Yeah, so about every 30 seconds you get about a 1,000 to 2,000, maybe. If you're just starting out, it'll be about 3,000.
And the more you, like, the longer you wait, with max 10 days, you will get, like, 5,000 XP, I think, for the, mega bonus over there. It's on, like, whenever I first started, I got about 2,000, but then I waited 5 days, and I got 5,000, and I waited 6 days, and it went back down to, like, 500. So, try not to use this map too much, because you can also get banned if you use it too much. That's the bad part about Fortnite, is really not, like, the XP glitches, but it's very good for me.
Okay guys, for the second one, we're gonna go over here, and this one is more of a fun, like, little XP thing. You don't feel like you're sitting around doing nothing, and you actually want to go do something. It's kind of hard to find sometimes. I know for sure I have to save it in. It's like that one, but it's not that one. It is a build fight. I did it this morning, actually. Right here. The code, if you cannot see it, is 8064-7152-2934. And in a BHE 1v1 build fight comes up, you are on the right one. Now, this one, you're going to get a lot of sweats, but as soon as you can start killing people, depending on where you hit them, and eliminating them, like headshots with a pump, get you 2,000 XP if you are supercharged. Now, I'm not gonna be here yet, so I can't do anything yet. But right here, it says 1v1 go. That's like different languages that I don't know how to speak. And this is like one of the biggest things, so if you haven't already played it, this is probably one of the best ones because you can play it by yourself. You won't get as much XP. But playing time, after 30 minutes, you get like so much XP. I think it's like 15, maybe even 17,000 XP. Now, if you are supercharged, it amps it up to about 25,000 XP. That is what makes it so good, and that's why so many people play it, is because this is the map that you want to get into. Now, we do have a couple more after this, but this is one of the main ones that are so good and so much fun to play. And guys, if you do want the new Chapter 3 Season 4 Battle Pass, I will be gifting whoever gets it. Whenever we get to 200 subscribers, I'll be gifting 2 because it's additional special. And guys, I do not have it yet. I'm about to get it. But look at that. Look at Spider-Gwen, dude. She looks so cool. Honestly, I can't believe that they made her this good. I knew that she was gonna come in, but I didn't think it was gonna be like this good of a skin. So it's gonna have like a little bit of bugs and like, you know, things everywhere, but like this is like perfect. Like the shadow is exactly like in the movie. And it's honestly just a great skin. Alright guys, so whenever you have it in, just go ahead and push it in. Make sure it's on public if you're by yourself. If you're with like a whole full lobby of people, or you're just with another friend like Ariana, then you will still be able to get XP by 1v1ing. Now, we're going to go in public to show you how chaotic it is, but it's so good for XP, because at every single kill, you can just farm XP. It's so amazing. Public, you'll spawn with a whole bunch of people, and you kind of have to wait. You have to wait 70 seconds until 12 people get in. 12 people does not seem like that much at first, but whenever it starts, it's a lot of people.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay, I see you. Yeah, I'm still the Chrome Ivy still.
I just got destroyed.
Oh, where is this dude going?
There's no way I'm gonna win this, dude.
Bro, this kid is going everywhere. He's gone now.
Someone reset it.
Oh, someone reset it, and I'm way over here.
I'm way out here. If you see the map where I'm marked, I'm like way over here. Oh, I can see those cute faces. Hey, buddy.
Like, do you see where I am?
I wasn't a very good play, but I tried to do it that much. Where are you?
I'm like right here, and I'm on the floor, and I'm not responding. Bro, there's someone coming towards me when in a safe area, and I'm not liking it. They're trying to make their way here,
but they're not chaotic.
Okay, I think I see you.
Rocking kills, bro.
Okay, like, wait, are you building? Kills. Are you? Okay,
yeah,
so.
No, I'm in a fight.
Oh, you're in a fight. Okay, do you see anyone trying to shoot your walls?
Yeah.
That's me.
Okay.
Okay, I'm keeping it close. I can barely see you from far, bro. I can Oh, I lost you.
Oh my
okay,
God.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, are you right there? Are you high? Like really high? Bro, someone's trying to break in. I can see someone. I can't leave. Okay, what if I just break all the buildings
down?
Oh my god,
I almost killed them, but none of my guns would shoot. Alright guys, so the last one is probably the best one. Let me go over to it. This one we play almost all the time. It is called the Pit Free For All. The island code, if you cannot see it, is 4590. 4493-7113 world. Your scoreboard saves, and right now I think I have over 400 kills. Reset builds every 10 minutes, 5 coins per elimination, and so much XP. I mean, if you get a headshot snipe, that's at least 10,000 XP if you are supercharged. Now, if the creator is Greezy, Gearz, or something, G-E-E-R-Z-Y, then you're on the right one. Also, if the name is correct. All right, so we're gonna start it up. Make sure it's on public or you're playing with at least 3 people. Or 4 people, I guess. Or 2. Just not by yourself, because then you will not get any XP. Ariana, I am so excited for this one. What about you?
I am very excited for this one.
Yeah, I love the pit. In fact, it was actually introduced from our friend Mo. If you watch some of our live streams, you'll see that he plays with us a lot. He was the one that showed us this one. And ever since then, we've been loving it. Alright guys, so whenever you load in, you have to wait for it. It says 12 people, but there is more than 12 people. We'll see whenever we load in. I can't say how many people there are. But, yeah, so you run over here, get as any loot you want. I suggest that you get SMG, AR, shotgun, sniper, and then meds and grappler, or sometimes you can use shockwaves. And then there are vending machines that every time you get a kill, you get 5 coins, and you get to go use them, and that will give you a little bit of XP sometimes. Not all the time. And you can get, like, different things from it. Cannot find this grappler. Oh, there it is. Ariana, what's your loadout right now?
I just got one grappler. That was it. But I'm about to grab some guns. Give me 1 second.